Today, an assessment is being done on inmate 1985. He will only respond to the name he has given himself, Art. Art is described as a peculiar inmate, one who sees what others typically do not. As a result, he is often misunderstood and labeled as crazy. I am being asked to assess him today to determine his mental state.
Can you share what you've been raving about? I'm being told you have a lot to say. What is it that we should know?